Hello students, today we will discuss English comprehension new pattern. This is a comprehension new pattern means we get a paragraph and different type of instructions we get among this paragraph. Maybe it will be synonymous word, maybe it will be antonyms, maybe it will be fill in the blanks, maybe it will be spotting errors, whether all over all questions, 10 questions is in one paragraph. This is the new pattern of comprehension. So let's move to question number 1. Directions 1 to 10, go through the passage given below and answer the question that follows. पैराग्राफ हमें पढ़ना है एंड जो जो इंस्ट्रक्शन हमें दिया गया है व्हाट एवर दे आस्क वी हैव टू गिव द आंसर. लेट्स मूव टू पैराग्राफ नंबर 1. अ बोइंग कंपनी फ्लाइंग कार डिजाइंड टू विस्क पैसेंजर्स ओवर कंजेस्टेड, दैट इज अवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन 1, कंजेस्टेड सिटी स्ट्रीट्स एंड डॉज स्काई स्क्रैपर completed its first test flight on Tuesday, then dash a peek into the future of urban transportation the aerospace giant and others are seeking to shape. This is our first passage. Here two questions are given, first 1 and second 2. First question 1 and congested, that is the bold, that is in bold writing, bold pe ye likha hai. And second question, then it is a gap. So a Boeing corporation flying car designed to whisk passengers over congested city streets and dodge skyscraper completed its first test flight on Tuesday, dash a peek into the future of urban transportation the aerospace giant and others are seeking to shape. This is our first question. Find the odd word with respect to 1 given in bold. Means odd word हमें find करना है. Find odd word करना होगा. जो ये जो 1 question number, option number 1 जो है, इस 1 की जगह पे we have to place an odd word. I mean to say congested, we don't get any synonymous word. We have to give the antonyms. Odd words, odd word means here it is antonyms. We have to give the antonyms. Okay. So first option हमारे पास है crowded, second है choked, third is unclogged, fourth is glutted and fifth is teeming. So which can be the antonyms of this congested? Congested means भीड़, थोड़ी सी जगह पे बहुत सारा लोग जहाँ पे होते हैं, that is congested. So a Boeing corporation flying car designed to whisk passenger over. So we have to give the antonyms of congested. Definitely crowded will not possible because crowded is synonyms. Choked, absolutely unapplicable word. Unclogged. देखो unclogged ये होगा because of the opposite word of congested is unclogged. So that's why our answer will be C. So these four words crowded, choked, glutted, teeming, these all are the synonymous word of congested. A and B and D and E. Okay, these are synonyms of congested. Only unclogged, that is kya hai, antonyms of congested. So the odd word with respect, which is odd word here, odd word is unclogged. मतलब unclogged इसमें match नहीं होगा. बाकी जो word है crowded city match हो जाएगा, choked city, glutted, teeming match होगा, but unclogged word जो है that will be unmatched because congested, the opposite word of congested is unclogged. So answer will be C. तो congested city street and dodge skyscrapers completed its first test flight on Tuesday. dash a peek into the future of urban transportation the aerospace giant the others are seeking to shape. Question number 2, fill in the blanks, that is 2, with appropriate option. Here some words, because this is a gap, so we have to put the correct option, correct words we have to put. So, देखो, test flight on Tuesday, ये सारी चीज़ क्यों होगा, किस लिए होगा? Definitely, देखो, representing, making, declaring, तीनों word जो है, this is not the applicable word. Offering, क्या offer करेगा? Offering a peek into the future of urban transportation, the aerospace giant and others are seeking to shape. So, that's mean, here it will be, the option will be offering, the gap will be offering. So these are the second sentence. Let's move to question number 3. A prototype of its autonomous passengers air vehicle completed third dekho controlled takeoff, hover and landing during the test conducted in Manassas, Virginia. The maker of military and commercial jets said on Wednesday, propelled by electricity, the model is designed for fully fourth again autonomous flight with a range of as much as 50 miles, Boeing said. Aurora Flight Science, we have successfully tested our passenger air vehicle and we continue our progress towards a safe and dash urban mobility ecosystem. So here third question, third options, third questions, third word is controlled and our question is find the odd word. So again we have to give the antonyms. Antonyms of controlled use हमें करना होगा. So which can be the option? जो a prototype of its autonomous passenger air vehicle completed controlled takeoff. So controlled का opposite word इसमें हमें देना है. First में देखो contained, composed, restrained and inhabited. These four words are synonymous of controlled. But agitated is odd word here because agitated is antonyms. So agitated will be the odd word with respect to question number option number 3. So our answer will be E. Takeoff, hover and landing during the test conducted in Manassas, Virginia, the maker of military and commercial jets said on Wednesday, propelled by electricity, the model is designed for fully fourth autonomous and autonomous also they want a odd word. Autonomous ki jagah mein odd word hum kaun sa de sakte hai, means isme हमें antonyms जो है वो देना पड़ेगा. So which can be the antonyms word? देखो sovereign and free, ये both can be the synonymous word of autonomous. So that's why these are the synonyms. लेकिन subservient and dependent, these are the antonyms. So it is clear to us, our answer will be both C and D, that will be E. So autonomous ki jagah pe, jo autonomous ki jagah pe hum sovereign kar sakte, free kar sakte, but subservient and dependent, it will both are the odd word. And question number 5, Boeing said, Aurora Flight Science, we have successfully tested our passenger air vehicle. We continue our progress towards a safe and 5th May, fill in the blanks, again hame dena hai. Fill in the blanks mein, options hamare paas hai. First, sustainable, incorporate, waving. So, which can be the appropriate word? Dekho, dash urban mobility ecosystem. So ecosystem ऐसा होना चाहिए जहाँ पे इसमें ecosystem मतलब ये जो vehicle जो है इसमें कोई air pollution नहीं होगा. We continue our progress towards the safe, हमारा जो travelling जो होगा वो safe होगा, progress safe होगा and क्या होगा, sustainable होगा because urban mobility ecosystem. So sustainable development जो हम बोलते हैं, so that's why safe and sustainable. So our answer will be B. So, fill in the blanks, 5th the appropriate options, that will be the sustainable urban mobility ecosystem. The future is built here. Question number 6th pe aate hai. Pehle ek bar paragraph par lo. The Chicago-based plane maker and arch rival Airbus SE are among a slew of companies racing to stake a claim on flying cars and parcel hauling drones, which have the potential to be the next disruption of sweep of aerospace industry. Boeing's push was boosted by a 2017 acquisition of Aurora Flight Sciences, whose projects include a new flying taxi it is developing with Uber Technologies in cooperation. Others are also rushing rotorcraft concept to market. And Vehna, the self-piloting air taxi, 6th May, इसमें again gap है, by A3 Airbus Tech-centric Silicon Valley outpost completed its first test flight last year. Intel Corporation and InHand Incorporation are also testing their flying vehicles. Morgan Stanley analyst, their most bullish estimates predict such technology could lead to a $2.9 trillion in industry by 2040. While their most pessimistic view pages the value at about 615 billion. I hope meaning clear hai, because the paragraph is basically based in the flying car designed to passengers over the congested city street in the size skyscraper. जब तक इजी अवेलेबल हो जाए, इजीली ट्रांसपोर्टेशन सिस्टम जो है वो इजी हो जाए, तो इसके ऊपर ही ये पैराग्राफ के ये जो है डिस्कशन है. बट हियर we have to fill the gap. Others are also rushing rotorcraft concept to market. Vehna, the self-piloting air taxi, dash by A3, fill in the blanks with appropriate option. हमें इसमें appropriate options को देना होगा. Words हमारे पास है accredited, developed, compared and conserved. So आप देखो, self-piloting air taxi किसने बनाएगा? By A3, Airbus Tech-centric Silicon Valley outpost. तो develop किसके द्वारा होगा? ना A3 के द्वारा होगा. So I hope it is clear to you. Our answer will be developed. So a self-piloting air taxi developed by A3 Airbus Tech-centric Silicon Valley outpost completed its first test flight last year. Intel Corporation and EHang Incorporation are also testing their flying vehicle. Morgan Stanley analysts in their most bullish estimate predict such technology could lead to $2.9 trillion industry by 2040, while their most pessimistic view page the value at about 615 billion. So our answer will be developed. This gap will be filled by developed word. Let's move to question number 7th. Ab dekho, Boeing's urban air mobility arm, Boeing next enlisted Aurora to design and develop the, again gap. Option hamare paas, first hai adjoining, second is genotype, third is phenotype, fourth is prototype. What's the meaning of adjoining? You know that is a joining thing. Genotype, what do you mean by genotype? Genotype mean all or the part, genetic combination, jahan pe genetic combination of individual. So we can write like in this manner, the genetic combination of an individual. Individual or group, ऐसे भी हम बोल सकते हैं. Next is phenotype. Phenotype means an observable properties of an organisms. So we can write that in like this manner, the observable property of an organism. of an organism. And third of fourth option is prototype. Prototype means an original or the first model, which is an original and first model. Of something. So which can be the correct word? Boeing's urban air mobility arm, Boeing next enlisted Aurora to design and develop the, so that's been kya hona chahiye, first model jo hai wahi hona chahiye. So that's why our answer will be D, prototype. While Boeing didn't say if the model is the one being developed for Uber, the ride hailing company said separately Wednesday, what that the vehicle is on track to be an air taxi on planned Uber Air network. Dallas-Fort Worth, the Los Angeles and Los Angeles will be the first US cities in the aerial ride sharing network, and commercial services may start by 2023, it said. Separately, find the odd word of separately. Which can be the odd word of separately? Just you can see that independently, a piece, en masse, accumulative and collectively. Ye jo hai, answer hamara kaun sa hona chahiye? Independently. Because ye jo a piece mean hota hai for an each person or thing. We can write like this manner, for or to each person. एक या each person, एक से ज्यादा person or thing. En masse means altogether, सारे, altogether. या हम ऐसे बोल सकते हैं as a single group. Accumulate, एक साथ, collective also. So B, C, D and E, these all are the synonymous word of separate. These all are the synonymous word, because except A, rest all are the synonyms. Separately, Wednesday, that the vehicle is on the track to be an air taxi on the planned Uber Air network. So that's why इसमें हमने odd word हमने कौन सा दे सकते हैं? Independently. Because बाकी जो word है देखो, accumulatively Wednesday that the vehicle is on track, collectively Wednesday, या हम दे सकते हैं en masse, ये भी दे सकते हैं, but independently ये word जो है, this is not the appropriate word. So, odd word इसमें कौन सा होगा? Independently. एक बार बढ़ के देखो, the ride hailing company said, en masse Wednesday, separately Wednesday, that the vehicle is on track to be an air taxi on the planned Uber Air network. Dallas-Fort Worth and Los Angeles will be the first US cities in aerial ride sharing network, and commercial services may start by 2023, it said. So that's why separately ye word ko iske saath jo odd ja raha hai, odd jo unmatched hai, that is independently. Let's move to question number 9. Boeing next portfolio also includes a fully electric cargo air vehicle designed to transport as much as 500 pounds, which completed its first indoor flight last year and is again dash expedited, slated, caused and threatened. So which can be the right option? Definitely dekho. अगर हम इसमें करें जो which completed its first indoor flight last year and is slated. What do you mean by slate? Slate means that is a hard type of rock. It is a hard type of rock and that's split easily. Hard type of rock geography में हम पढ़ते हैं slate. लेकिन here it is hard. Why? Which completed its first indoor flight last year and is slated for outdoor testing this year. Means आउटडोर टेस्टिंग के लिए इस साल वो जाएगा. सो दैट्स वाई स्लेट इट. फ्यूचर फ्लाइट्स ऑफ द 30 फीट लॉन्ग फ्यूचर फ्लाइट्स ऑफ द 30 फीट लॉन्ग एंड 28 फीट वाइड PAV प्रोटोटाइप विल टेस्ट फॉरवर्ड विंड बॉर्न फ्लाइट एंड द ट्रांजिशन फेज बिटवीन वर्टिकल एंड फॉरवर्ड फ्लाइट मोड्स. अकॉर्डिंग टू बोइंग स्टेटमेंट, द कंपनी विल ऑल्सो बी कंटिन्यूड टेस्टिंग टू एडवांस सेफ्टी एंड रिलायबिलिटी ऑफ द एयरक्राफ्ट, इट सेड. तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 पे हमें बोला है क्या, द सेंटेंस इज बोल्ड इन 10, मे और मे नॉट बी एरर फ्री. Means whether this sentence is right or wrong. If there is wrong, which portion is wrong? So the company will also be continued. Dekho, will also be continued. We don't need will also be continued because this is passive voice. But we need active voice. So the company will also continue. We don't have need any will also be continued. Will also be continued ना करके will also continue हमें देना पड़ेगा. That's mean which will be the wrong option. B part is wrong option. B is the wrong option. So that's why our answer will be E. So इसमें होना क्या चाहिए, will also continued. Also continue. ठीक है. सो द कंपनी विल ऑल्सो कंटिन्यू टेस्टिंग टू एडवांस सेफ्टी एंड रिलायबिलिटी ऑफ द एयरक्राफ्ट, इट सेड. सो दिस इज अ स्पॉटिंग एरर. मीन्स एक ही पैराग्राफ, दिट इज अ वन पैराग्राफ, बट यू कैन गेट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. मे बी सिनोनिम्स, मे बी एंटोनिम्स, मे बी स्पॉटिंग एरर्स. So these all type of questions can be included in this paragraph. So this is a new pattern of comprehension. I hope it is a little bit of easy to you. That's not so tough, not so difficult. If you going through the paragraph thoroughly and attentively, you can do this question easily. And this same pattern can also, there is a big expectation of LIC, AAO examination and SBI PO. So practice karte raho. Isko jitna practice karoge, जितनी बार पढ़ोगे तभी तुम्हें पता चलेगा जो विच कैन बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. स्पेसिफिकली ऑड वर्ड्स जो है उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा करना. सो आई होप इट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. इन आवर नेक्स्ट सेशन अगेन वी विल कम विथ योर 10 questions एंड 10 questions डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ न्यू पैटर्न्स ऑफ 10 questions. एंड सून आई विल गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माई ग्रामर क्लासेस ऑल्सो. सो स्टे ट्यून विथ मी. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.